I wish so deeply that I could look every queer child growing up in this often cruel world in the eyes and say, you do not have to change. Who you are is okay. And yes, it may take work to find yourself and to love yourself and to be yourself, but fundamentally, you do not have to change because you are whole.